This is definitely a big moment in the campaign. This is the cost of living election. And so the messages today around this really matter. And we saw the political parties thrashing it out there. For the numbers, now that they're all out in the open, the parties can go away and work out their fiscal plan, work out their alternative budgets, and then present those later on in the campaign. National have already indicated that tax cuts are locked in, those are solid, but they may have to rethink some of their other ideas in light of the numbers that were announced today. Behind the scenes, I was hearing that Labor were breathing a bit of a sigh of relief looking at these numbers. They thought they might be worse, but given where we are in the political cycle, that's hardly a ringing endorsement of where they want to be.